previously on LPS Red.
Elsie, look who's here!
Aka, hi! Boo!
You finally settled down yet? Or are you still all uppity?
No, just, you know, me, busy model life, you know. Before actually you walked in, Ace was about to tell me something very important.
Huh? I wasn't gonna tell you anything.
Ace, you got a phone call. It sounded really important. Are you gonna tell me what it was about?
Maybe another time.
It's been about a month since you've last seen me. Back then, I was staying with Ace and Elsie and Allie Bronstripe in their little home in New York. But recently, something happened to the Bronstripes, and I think it'd be best if I left because it's good. I don't really want to get in the way. I wish them the best. I don't really want to get into it now, though. It's good. They're happy. And I'm happy that they're happy. During that past month, my brother, of all things, he got me a minor reprieve from my job. He said that I should take a little bit of time off, and although I protested, he refused to take no for an answer. So, I took a little vacation, somewhere warm. It was wonderful. It was great. I actually took a trip down to Florida, and Scarlett was very mad. Although, Russet made it up to her and took her down, so that's where they are now. They should be home within a few weeks. I really haven't been as sad. I don't really miss Rosso as much as I used to. I realize that we're so different. It's probably best that we didn't stay together. I mean, I'm not cut out for family life. Having kids. That's just, I couldn't do it. Settle down in a little home like my brother. I can't do that. I'm a model, and I'm gonna stay a model. The agency wanted me back as soon as possible, so I feel up to it, and I'm leaving. They set me up with a little home, and I'm just about to leave. I'm really excited. I'm also a little nervous. This is sort of the start of a new life. Sort of. I'm gonna be staying in New York for a while. I'm not sure how long. I would say a few months. Maybe even more. I have no idea. Anyway, I better go.
Goodbye, Elsie. Goodbye, Aka.
We're really gonna miss you. Feel free to come around at any time.
Oh, I will. Thank you.
Ace, could you give us a second?
Oh, sure.
Aka, I don't want to bring this up. I know that you've been really happy, but there's something that I need to tell you.
Oh, okay. What is it? Are you really over Rosso?
What? Yes, of course I am.
I used to be like you. I used to be a model. Ace used to be an actor. Well, different. But anyway, I gave up my life with him to take a different job, and I regretted that time. It was awful. It's still hard, you know?
Yeah. Don't regret it, okay? If you're sure this is the life you want, then by all means go for it.
But remember that Rosso won't wait forever. You don't know where he is now. You don't know what kind of guy he is. You don't talk to him.
Don't worry, I'm fine. I'm kind of glad that it's over between us.
Oh, you are?
Yes, I was sad at first. I wasn't really thinking, to be honest. I mean, I guess I was sort of like love-struck, but I didn't really love him. I mean, I said it, yeah, but we didn't really have enough time to get to know each other, so I'm sort of glad that it ended when it did so I didn't get too attached, because I have a job and I'm really happy with it, so I don't need him.
Well, goodbye, Aka. Good luck.
Goodbye, Elsie. But don't worry about me. I'll be fine.
And that is how I got over
Roso.
My name is Rouge Carla. I was the cause of the accident that deeply hurt Aka, Roso, and their friends. I really don't know why I did what I did. And I went to jail for it. I missed Roso. Maybe before, I only liked him because Aka did. But I realized that I love him. It was all I thought about. He was all I dreamt about. And now that I'm out of jail, I am gonna go see him before I go to New York. If I still go to New York.
Roso?
Rouge?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh! You broke out of prison?
No. I was released.
Oh, okay. Because I can't harbor a fugitive. I might get in trouble. Or lose my job. And then I'd lose my house. Oh my gosh. I would lose my cake.
Roso?
Oh, sorry. Yes?
I came to talk to you about something.
Oh, okay, sure. But, I know.
About what?
I know that you caused the car accident.
Oh, yeah. Roso, I don't know why I did that. I was angry. I was upset. I don't know why that I did what I did. Because it was wrong. I was angry. I was angry at Aka because she had you and I didn't. Is she, you still together?
Oh, she moved to New York. But because of her job, it was because of her job. She had a contract.
Oh, she didn't want to stay?
She would have if she didn't have that contract, but you know.
But, Roso, I guess what I'm getting at is I'm sorry, and could you ever forgive me?
Of course. Everyone deserves a second chance.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, thank you. I actually got picked up by another modeling agency.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
I suppose that you're off to New York City then, right?
Well, that's the thing. You see, they offered me two positions.
Oh?
Yes. They're both permanent. I mean, I would stay in the same place. I wouldn't move around or anything. The only trips that I'd go on would just be for little fashion shows, and I'd only be gone for like a week.
Oh, that's nice.
How long has Aka been gone for?
Over a month.
You two still keep contact, right?
No. It's too hard.
Her loss. I mean, you know, you deserve much better. Mm. But the job opportunities are in New York City and here in Los Angeles. I could go to New York. Or I could stay here in Los Angeles. With you.
With me? Why me?
Because I've liked you for a really long time. And want to be with you. I know what you said before, but things have changed. I've changed. I'm different now. But Aka will be back. Then why did she ever leave? I told you, contract. She could have fought out of it. I got out of mine. She could have gotten out of it?
Yeah, I got out of mine. How do you think I got a new, agency?
I can't believe this.
It's true, in 5 years the contract will end, but
5 years can change a person, Roso. She's probably already different. We change, that's what happens when we don't have someone there for us. But Aka wouldn't. She's moved on, Roso. She's got a new life. And you could too, with me. If Aka's moved on, then I have to move forward too. Yeah, we all do.
And that is how Roso Silverwing became mine.